Good morning, everyone. Happy Wednesday. It is Wednesday. It is day 13 of Vlogtober, and it is 10 o'clock right now. So I just picked up the camera right now because it's been getting colder. And since it's been getting colder lately, in the morning especially, we've been waking up a little bit later. And you know, I'm that type of person that likes to stick to like the schedule. Especially in the morning, you guys pretty much know like my morning routine, like, you know, making coffee for me, my mother-in-law, and my husband, making breakfast for my husband and our kids, and putting together my son's lunch, and then, you know, getting myself ready, getting the kids ready, you know, to go out, and my son, you know, getting ready for my son to go to school. And then, you know, I do like to make sure that his backpack is, you know, he has everything in his backpack. It's all, you know, put together. And I like to do this before 8 o'clock. Sometimes, you know, lately I've been getting it done around 8:05. So sometimes I feel like if I wake up a little bit later, then everything will be pushed back. And I like to stick to a schedule. And then sometimes putting a camera in the mix, I feel like I'm gonna like veer off the schedule even more. Do you guys know what I mean? If you guys know, you know. So that is why I just now picked up the camera. But anyway, I'm going to start editing yesterday's vlog because I didn't do it yesterday. Also, I have to fold and put away clothes today. That is pretty much what I have to do for chores. But it could change if I remember certain things that I need to do. But that is what I need to do as of right now. So I'm gonna stop rambling. I'm gonna edit. And then once I'm done editing, or if I get, you know, far into it, I will pick up the camera again and show you guys whatever it is that I am doing. So after I edited yesterday's vlog, I decided to do a quick mop. Recently, I did purchase a Swiffer dry and wet mop, so that way I can dust, you know, like the floors easier and do like quick mops a whole lot easier. I definitely am happy that I decided to invest in one of these things. Like nobody is watching what we're doing. Like nobody is watching us. Like nobody is judging while we're dancing. We're dancing till we get lost. We're dancing till we get lost. We're dancing till we get lost. And then after I was done mopping all of the floors, I decided to make egg salad so that way we could have egg salad sandwiches, you know, like whenever we want or in the morning. And then I skipped a few hours and now here we are. I am making dinner. So for dinner, I did make a spicy vegetable noodle stir fry, and then I made fried rice, egg fried rice. And then a little while after dinner, I decided to do another Grow With Joe exercise. I do, I think, a 30-minute low impact full body cardio, and it was really good. If you guys have not tried any of her workouts for like walking cardio, you have to go check her out. I will leave her channel down below if you want to. Then after my workout and after I took a shower and got ready for bed, I do decide to fold all of this laundry that is in this laundry basket, just so that way I don't try and procrastinate, because once I procrastinate on laundry, that is it. I will keep procrastinating on it. And I've been trying to stay on top of folding my laundry. So yeah. Okay, so I just got done folding all of the clothes that I did today. I totally forgot because I didn't vlog this, but I did do another load today. I did white clothes. Actually, I didn't do the colored clothes that I did today. I think that was yesterday, but I didn't show you guys. Well, anyway, I folded the color clothes that I had done, and it was just sitting in my laundry basket, and then I folded the white clothes that I did today. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. If you did, please give this vlog a big thumbs up. Also, if you haven't yet, or if you are new, please consider subscribing before you leave. Your love and your support really means a lot to me. Also, I just want to remind you guys that subscribing is completely 100% free. So if you haven't yet, go down below, click on that subscribe button, make it gray, smash it. Also, don't forget to hit that notification bell so that way you guys are notified when my videos do go up. So I will see you guys tomorrow. Good night, guys. Bye.